Psalms 37 and 4. Do what? Let's read. Next verse, commit my ways unto him.
Trust also in him, and he shall bring it to pass.
Go back to the fourth verse. Go back to the first four. To delight in the Lord is to desire him. Say to delight.
To delight
in the Lord is to what? To
desire.
Whatever you delight in, you desire. So Lord, delight yourself. Desire me.
Yes.
Somebody say, yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Lift your hands and say, yes, Lord. You
yes,
say, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Yes.
Delight yourself in me. And I will give you the desires of your heart. You got desires of your heart.
Yes.
So I hear you, Lord. Somebody say, help me, Lord. Because if you don't really get in God, see, delight yourself in the Lord. So even whatever you desire, you don't cut yourself short. I'm trying to give you a mansion and all you want is an apartment.
Yeah.
I'm trying to give you a Rolls Royce and all you want is a bicycle. I'm just talking about how the flesh, I don't care what you try to want in the imagination of your mind, you still can expand it like what God can do exceedingly, abundantly, above all we can ask or think. Delight yourself in the Lord, his word and his promises, in him, loving him. Somebody say loving him. Being happy with him. If you don't get it, I just calm down. Just calm. I got it. I'm trying to help you to get it. I'm trying to be wearing ourselves out, y'all. Don't let the flesh work you.
Amen.
Delight thyself also in the Lord, and he'll give you. This is personal. He'll give me. Say, he'll give me. Say, if I delight myself, if I be delighted in the Lord, desire him,
desire you,
delight myself in him, meaning get in agreement with everything in this word.
Amen.
Don't loving tithing, love praying, coming to church, forgiving, being one. Come on, say all of it. Some people, I delight myself in you, Lord, but you don't want to go with it. His word, he put it above his own name. Do y'all understand? So I got to love anything that God says. I got to love anything that God's in.
Amen.
Somebody say, yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Say, yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Delight yourself in the Lord, in Jesus Christ, in the King of glory, in the love of your soul, in the one who loves you, and he really does. And he shall give you the desires of thy heart. Because when you go to delighting and abiding in him where you wanted something on this level, when you come down, you see God saying, I'm going to give you something on this level.
Yeah.
You see the difference in staying with me.
Amen.
I'll cause the blessing to overtake you.
Glory.
I'll cause the blessing to overtake you.
Yeah.
Get rid of low thinking.
Amen.
You're a king's kid.
Amen.
You're Abraham's seed.
Amen.
The blessing of God's on your life.
Yeah.
Say, I am somebody in God.
I am somebody,
I am somebody in God.
I am somebody in God.
Then the fifth verse. Y'all get fed here. I don't care what you say. You get fed here. I don't like everything, the greens and everything you're getting, but it's good for you. Go to the next verse. You got to do something now. You got to commit. You got to commit to be married to him. You got to be married. Come on, I got to get married. I just want to shack up. I just want to be a part-time lover. I just want to spend the night. That's all. Read. Commitment, covenant, getting a covenant. Read.
Commit thy way unto the Lord. Trust also in him, and he shall bring it to pass.
Commit. Have faith in me. Have confidence. Commit.
Amen.
Believe you light yourself in me. I'm going to give you the size of my heart. I can't lie. Say, you can't lie. And the devil go to work in your head, go to reading them scriptures. God can't lie.
Amen.
Commit thy way unto the Lord. Commit your life, present your body, a living sacrifice, holy and acceptable unto God, knowing that he don't stand for nothing but holiness. And be not conformed to the world, but be transformed by the renewing of your mind. Renew your mind.
Amen.
That you may prove that's good and acceptable and perfect will of God. When Adam was in that garden, he had renewed his mind. He knew, I'm in the garden. All I know is God. He ain't no evil. But now we must renew our mind. Because Satan is offering so much. But thank God for his word. Thank you for your word. And even before I preach this message, I said, Lord, thank you for giving me a desire. I don't want to preach miserable and just operating on flesh and go and do it and be a howling where they're going to pay you. No, I want your desire. I want your presence, Lord. So I can, because I need to preach out of relationship and fellowship that has already happening in my life. So if you're out of gas, he'll fill you up. He'll renew you. Won't he renew you? Say, he loved me that much. Go to Psalm 145 and we'll finish. You know I got more, don't you? Amen. It's quarter after 12. Quarter after 12. Psalm 145. Amen. Commitment. Say commitment.
Commitment.
The title was A Passionate Desire for God. A Passionate Desire for God. Psalm 145. Thank you, Jesus. Some people say, Pastor, preach too long. Don't want to come back here. But you got to realize, I got to stop. The Holy Ghost say stop. Psalm 145, starting at the 16th verse. Thank you, Lord. So thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
The eyes of all wait, let me make sure I'm reading. 16th verse. Well, that's good too. The eyes of all wait upon thee, and thou givest them their meat in his due season. We all need God. Even the wicked and ungodly, people out there fishing and going on, they're hoping some fish is out there. They're hoping opportunities and things. Man, whether saved or not, they're still waiting for things to happen.
Amen.
But yet, this is God's earth. All right, 16th verse. Everybody read. Every living thing, every human being, every animal, every breathing, whatever was in this earth, animal or human, is waiting that opens our hand and satisfies our desire. When you satisfy God's desire, he satisfies your desire. And even people who don't want God, you still have a desire. Desire to breathe, desire to move your arm. You're thirsty, where water come from? God. You understand? So God boldly says he wants you to desire him. Oh, there it is again. Oh, that they have a heart toward me. They will obey me, love me, fear me. Oh, they will. Oh, I wish it was on my side. Even when he said in scripture, we finished. Don't miss this. Say, choose life or death, curse it or blessing, but choose life. He said, choose life or death, curse it or blessing. But he ended up, he said, but look, because I love you, choose life. Come on, choose life.
Amen.
Choose life.
Amen.
I know you can choose life or death, but choose life.
Amen.
Come on, come on, my side. To my side.
My side.
And when you leave out that door, stop acting like God's dead.